नमस्कार बच्चे
happy
that all of us could finally get into the school. It's been a very anxious day for you, and I can tell you maybe many more times for me, because we heard of this news that here in India flight is cancelled, and suddenly we realized all of you are here. And then, as you know, martial law has been imposed, so too many people cannot be together. So we took a conscious decision to keep you outside so the authorities could see the numbers. And that led to the negotiation which helped us keep the school.